Once upon a time, there was a little wooden string puppet called Mario. He had been made by a puppet maker called Antonio. Antonio made all sorts of puppets, but Mario was definitely his favourite. Antonio would use Mario to perform little stories to all the local children. One day, he and Mario were telling a story when one of the children asked,
"Is Mario your own little boy, Antonio?"
"No," Antonio replied. "Mario is only a string puppet. He's not a real boy."
But this got Antonio thinking. How he'd love Mario to be a real boy. That night, when Antonio was putting Mario away in his box, he made a wish.
"I wish that Mario were my own real son."
The next morning, he woke to find Mario's box empty. Who could have taken Mario? Then he heard a little voice call out his name. "Antonio!" He turned around to find Mario standing there. He was no longer made of wood. He no longer had strings. He was a real boy.
"Oh, Mario,"
said Antonio.
"What's happened to you?"
"I've become a real boy," replied Mario. "I'm your son, and you're my papa." Antonio was the happiest old man in the world. He and Mario carried on telling stories together, especially the story about how Mario became a real boy.